Now let's use these error propagation formulas to calculate things of interest to us. First problem. A source plus background is counted for 1 minute and gives 561 counts. This is also known as the gross counts. The source is removed and a 1 minute background count gives 410 counts. What is the net count rate due to the source alone and its standard deviation? Goodness, what do we do now? What is it we know? We know that the source plus the background is equal to 561 counts. We know that the standard deviation of this count is the square root of this, or 23.7 counts. We know that the background count is 410, and that the standard deviation of this count is the square root of this, or 20.2 counts. If we divide by the time, we get the count rate, and we can assume there is no error in the count time, which, by the way, is a good assumption. Then we get the gross count rate, which is 561 counts per minute, with a standard deviation of 23.7 counts per minute. We know that the background count rate is 410 counts per minute, with a standard deviation of 20.2 counts per minute. To get the net count rate, or the count rate from the source alone, we have to subtract the background count rate from the gross count rate, and we get 151 counts per minute. Oh no, how do we find the error in this subtraction? Ha! We use the error propagation formula, and we find that the error in the net count rate is 31.1 counts per minute. So when it's all said and done, the count rate from the source alone, or the net count rate, is 151 counts per minute with a standard deviation of 31 counts per minute. We did it. Okay, let's work another. A 10-minute count of a source gives a total of 846 counts. A background count of 30 minutes gives 219 counts. What is the net count rate due to the source alone and its standard deviation? Same game as before. The gross count is 846 in 10 minutes, so the gross count rate is 84.6 counts per minute with a standard deviation of 2.91 counts per minute. The background is 219 in 30 minutes, so the background count rate is 7.3 counts per minute with a standard deviation of 0.49 counts per minute. Subtracting the background count rate from the gross count rate, we get 77.3 counts per minute. Using our error propagation formula, we get that the error in the net count is 3 counts per minute. And we've done it. You now know everything you need to know about statistics, well, sort of, maybe a little bit. And from here, we begin to do fun things. Let's go talk about detectors. Okay?